to sit in the no smoking section. Excuse me, we're Doug and Wendy Weiner.
Well, how are you?
We're allergic.
Oh, I'm sorry.
To smoke.
We're allergic to smoke.
All right, I won't smoke.
Oh, thank you.
Excuse me, ma'am. You'll have to store your package beneath the seat in front of you.
But it'll stick out, and I won't have any room for my feet.
Sir, could you store it beneath the seat in front of you?
But my legs are longer than hers.
I'll put it under my seat.
Be careful!
It's Blue Willow China.
Honey? Honey, I feel a draft. Would you turn your air vent off?
Oh, but mine is off.
But then why do I feel a draft?
All right, I'll turn mine off. I won't kick the china. Don't worry about it.
Oh, it's still cold.
Oh, stewardess! Can I have a pillow? Thank you.
Would anybody like a headset?
Yes.
Mine isn't working.
Me neither.
I can't hear a thing. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
What?
Our headsets aren't working.
Well, you have to plug them in.
Well, don't kick the china.
All right, I won't kick the china. Just let me put... Here. Give me this. Plug it in.
Oh, thank you. Kiss the day goodbye. And point me towards tomorrow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to announce that today's flight has been overbooked. At this time, we are asking for volunteers to give up their seats.
Yes,
please! On a later flight. We're sorry for the inconvenience. Thank you.
Be careful of the china.
China.